Welcome to the new segment of the grade 10th. We are discussing manufacturing industry. In that, industrial pollution and environmental degradation. We have discussed already air pollution, water pollution, thermal pollution. Today we are going to discuss about noise pollution. So because of this noise pollution or the sound pollution, it's a give a irritation as well as the anger. And when we'll hear these sounds of a construction of buildings, or it's a make of in it will be gives a changes in a human body. The heart rate will be increase and blood pressure it will be increase because of these sounds. And it will be give a irritate and stress to mind. So unwanted sound when will be hear, that is industrial construction activities, machineries, factory equipments, generators and saws and other electrical drilling. So it's make a lot of noise. Not only these noise pollution, some surrounding also, some when festivals will be there, that time also a sound pollution we can hear. The lot of musics they will on road with the loudspeakers, and along with that it will be effect on old people and young children. The within a 1 year, those on the children, and especially from animals also it will be give a lot of effect. They will afraid of these kinds of sound, and it will be make give a blood pressure, the BP it will be high, and it will be create nonsense in a surrounding of because of this noise pollution. So for the reference you can refer a 10th grade textbook. Thank you.